night when our staff was deployed in the market for patrolling duty, two of our staff were patrolling, found some persons are moving on the rooftop of the shops which are in the market. So accordingly he intimated me about the fact. So I was on the night round patrolling. So I accordingly rushed to the spot there in the market, and we saw that some persons are moving on the rooftop of the rooftop of the shops. So accordingly we called our more staff and we surrounded the area, and some of us went on the rooftop and tried to search the accused. After some time we found three accused persons who were hiding on the rooftop, and they were in a position to steal away the items from the shops. जेव्हा आम्ही वयर पावले तेव्हा ताणी आमकां दिसलें की ताणी ते पळय रूफ टॉप आसा सिमेंटेड शीट्स ताजे ते शीट्स फोडल्यात आनी ते भितर गेल्यात. दोग जाण भितर आशिल्ले, एकटो भायर आशिल्लो. कित्याक म्हळ्यार तो पळोवपाक राविल्लो की जाल्यार कोण येतात जाल्यार तांकां अलर्ट करपाक. सो अकॉर्डिंगली वी कॉट हीम वन पर्सन वॉज आउटसायड द शॉप्स ऑन द फ्लोर टॉप फ्लोर. सो आफ्टर दॅट अवर टीम वेंट इनसायड द शॉप एन्ड कॉट टू मोर पर्सन्स who were hiding and who were committing, we were in, on the way to commit the theft of the items. Those shops are of some gas stoves, and once gas stoves were there inside the shops, some LPG items, some electronic gas lighters, such type of items were there. So after taking the search of the accused, we found some cash of rupees 30,000, and these items they removed from the shop and kept on the floor, on the top floor rooftop to take away. So in this connection we took the custody of these persons and brought at the police station, and total items they were trying to stole is worth rupees 1 lakh. So we attached that items. So in this connection we registered the crime complaint, and one more complaint is given by Gita Dhaujekar. So all the items worth rupees 1 lakh they were in a position to stole away. So in this connection we registered the crime under section 457-380 IPC. So jenna ami interrogation kele jenna amka kolun chukle ki fatle disani ya area ek asas modus operandi use kele asa ki vair utun the cemented sheets asa ti fodun bitar asun chori kele asa. So by this catch we are hoping for more detection from these accused persons. So presently we have taken 7 days custody from the court JMFC Margam, and our further investigation is in progress. The names of the accused are, one is Nawazuddin Bepari, age 47 years. Second one is Shahbaz Bepari, age 20 years. And third one is Shabbir Atar, son of Abdul Ghani, age 29 years. All are residents of Belgaum. Two of our staff were patrolling, found some persons are moving on the rooftop of the shops which are in the market. So accordingly he intimated me about the fact. So I was on the night round patrolling. So I accordingly rushed to the spot there in the market, and we saw that some persons are moving on the rooftop of the rooftop of the shops. So accordingly we called our more staff and we surrounded the area, and some of us went on the rooftop and tried to search the accused. After some time we found three accused persons who were hiding on the rooftop, and they were in a position to stole away the items from the shops. जेव्हा आम्ही वयर पावले तेव्हा ताणी आमकां दिसलें की ताणी जे पळय रूफ टॉप आसा सिमेंटेड शीट्स ताजे ते शीट्स फोडल्यात आनी ते भितर गेल्यात. दोग जाण भितर आशिल्ले, एकटो भायर आशिल्लो. कित्याक म्हळ्यार तो पळोवपाक राविल्लो की जाल्यार कोण येतात जाल्यार तांकां अलर्ट करपाक. सो अकॉर्डिंगली वी कॉट हीम वन पर्सन वॉज आउटसायड द शॉप्स ऑन द फ्लोर टॉप फ्लोर. सो आफ्टर दॅट अवर टीम वेंट इनसायड द शॉप एन्ड कॉट टू मोर पर्सन्स
we were hiding and we were committing, we were in, on the way to commit the theft of the items. Those shops are of some gas stoves, and one gas stoves were there inside the shops, some LPG items, some electronic gas lighters, such type of items were there. So after taking the search of the accused, we found some cash of rupees 30,000. And these items, they removed from the shop and kept on the floor, on the top floor, rooftop, to take away. So in this connection, we registered the crime. That one person by name Gajanan Raghuveer Davjekar gave the complaint, and one more complaint is given by Gita Davjekar. So all the items worth rupees 1 lakh, they were in a position to stolen. So in this connection, we registered the crime under section 457-380 IPC. So when we interrogation केले ना आमका कोण चुकले की फाटल्या दिसानी या एरियाक असेच मोडस ऑपरेंडी यूज केले असा की वयर वचून जी सिमेंटेड शीट्स असतात ती फोडून भीतर वचून चोरी केली असतात. So by this catch, we are hoping for more detection from these accused persons. So presently we have taken 7 days custody from the court, JMFC Margao, and our further investigation is in progress.
So the accused name?
The names of the accused are, one is Nawazuddin Bepari, age 47 years. Second one is Shahabaz Bepari, age 20 years. And third one is Shabbir Atar, son of Abdul Ghani, age 29 years. All are residents of Belgaum. Our SP has also announced the award for our staff who are there for patrolling duties.